Then Elvis wrote that song. And then God made Nirvana. And they wrote this song.
Fucking horny.
That's okay, man.